Zacho, umotesa.
How about that? Welcome to our brand new episode. Yeah, the real talk. Lena Fezile le panaki semens. Wana mona ho Epic Vision Entertainment. Yeah, banabesu. The lady goes by the name Luke Ntombela. Yeah, wile atropa a series of screenshots on her Facebook page 2 weeks back. Mo teng ana hlalosa kapa a re bontsha conversation ya ha le Tira a mo kopa hore e mjita entle ke dintsitse mo teng a iphumanang a tsoha ka hara dikobo a le pela Tira, you know. So yena ha ana memory o feletseng hore na what really happened that last night or whatever the whole night into e leng hore e etsa hetse. So now tsatsing lena la ka sheno, I'm gonna share a video ya Luke mo teng a kopang Hotmane Tira a re e man puti Luke ndicela nje undichazele, just explain ukuthi na what really happened, because mina I don't have a memory ya ukuthi ngifike njani phakathi kwengubo nawe. I don't remember anything. So this thing ikawutlwisetsa di-questions tse dintse ngata hore na was she blackout? Was she really blackout? Ka baka la ba one ana jwala haholo, or maybe something ile ya tshelwa ka haro drink ya hae, ha re tsebe. Mare he mo teng a neng a kopa Tira hore a tle a explain le teng a tle a kope tshwarelo, so that tabena e tle e fele a kgone le o delete whatever tse e leng gore o di beile on her Facebook. As Tira o ntse a mo kopa hore a tlose dintho tsenono on Facebook. Ke yena video ya Luke mo a buang taba tsena kaofela.
Manje afuna ungichazele Tira le nto engicela ukuthi angichazele yona. Namanje afuna ungichazele. Tira, ngicela ungichazele. Ngichazele. That's all I need from you. Ngichazele. Ngichazele ngayo, number 2. Unumber 3 then siyaxoxa ukuthi-ke sesiyabona ukuthi-ke ukuze silungise izinto silungisa kanjani sesiyaxoxa. So into engifisa ukuyisho njengamanje ukubonga kubo bonke abangisaphothayo. Ya, ngiyabonga kakhulu and nokusho ukuthi angisabi. I am protected. Mina ngiyamthemba uNkulunkulu. Ngiyamthemba futhi ongithumile noqale nami lonke lolu hambo. Angisabi lutho. Ngisho kungathiwa kukhona okwenzakalayo kumina njengamanje, kuzokwaziwa vele kwenzakaleni, yabo. So angisabi guys, relaxani, but thank you so much for your support. Yeah, namazwi enu onke nje nwadlulisile. So ngizophinda ngisende enye i-video later nyana namhlanje. It's either izobe isho ukuthi useqolisile, saxolelana, saxoxa. Ngoba nami umuntu uNkulunkulu uthi asibathethelele abantu, you know, anginayinhliziyo yamagqubu. Bese kuba ukuthi-ke siyabona ukuthi kuqhubeka kanjani-ke, mhlawumbe bese ngicishake izinto engiyibhalile isifine, you know, njengokufisa kwakhe. Noma-ke kushuthi izilima ziyitsheni, lokho-ke futhi nayo yakwazi ukuthi no, I'm not willing to back off. This fight is far from over if he's not willing to do izinto engimcela zona njengamandla ukuthi angenzele, ngoba njengoba sonke sazi ukuthi ngakhuluma, ngazama ukukhuluma, bengiye kuze kufikela kukhona, ngazama konke okusemandleni ami kwacaca, so ukuthi ngiyahluleka. So umuntu ongangisiza-ke njengamanje uyena-ke futhi, uyena kulele kuyena-ke bakithi. Kodwa nje ngiyabonga kakhulu i-support.
Yeah, the only thing I could say ko hore it's part of life. Maybe ke ntho ene le gore mohlomong a uthi o ne a ntse a tlwaetse o etsa, I don't know, or maybe o ne a qala o etsa, I don't know. But as for this situation, like the lady is humbly asking, you know, and the week o ko bitsiditse as if ha se yena victim in this whole thing. Like she's so humble as if she's not the victim in this whole thing. So the only thing that Tira needs to do is just to sit her down and explain to her ukuthi na what really happened and apologize. I think she's genuine by saying ukuthi If only Tira can explain and apologize, everything will be cool between them. Babuyele emsebenzini basebenze. So guys, I just love to hear ukuthi nina, what do you think about this whole story eskaluk Ntombela and umalume uTira? Yeah, ukuthi na what is what? Tikarata hukwa maikuto alona. More on the comment section. So banabesu, please let's tell all about our subscriber, let's click the notification button. I really appreciate that. If you like a presser, the thumbs up if you loved this video. And I like Shabilin Tatinlena Lakashenu to the real talk Lena Fizzily, the Panaki Simmons, aka Mr. Die Hard Hustler. Onamana Epic Vision Entertainment. Kalabona on the next episode. My love for you in the whole every day in JP. You can say Kalana Lerato Fella. Hanseki yaki bona hore lentsele support this show. I thank you very much. Bye bye people.
The real talk with Fez. So you know it hits.